Hello, Orange Cat here. We're playing Digimon Survive. We just finished chapter 2, where we met the professor, Shuji and Sagi. We fought, we defeated Fangmon, got to learn a bit more about the fork, then also lost the professor. Now we're gonna continue with chapter 3.
やだもう、いちいちいちいち、なんでうちに指図すんのよ、もう。
何言ってんだ、俺はお前を心配して。
だから
今はそんなわがまま言ってる場合じゃないだろう。
確かに
何があったかわからないが、そもそも俺たち二人とも突然気絶してたんだ。だからいいか、絶対俺から離れるなよ。
だからなんで命令するの？
俺はお前の兄なんだぞ。
はいはい、心配なんてしてもさ、怪我もあざもないし、人生初気絶、ドラマとかアニメでしかさ。
お前な。
それにほらこれ。
たく、お前ってやつは。
なんだ
今のは。
地震とかじゃない？
いや、まだ続いてる。地震っていうか、何かでかいやつの足音とかだろう。にしたってこんなでかい音、まさかまた化け物なのか。
そんな脅かさないでよ。
よし、俺はちょっと高いところから辺りの様子を見てくる。化け物に近づくかもしれないんだ。一緒の方が危ない。だから絶対そこから動くなよ。
お兄ちゃん。
よし、これだけ高い木からなら、あの足音の正体だけでも。なんだあのでかい化け物は。あの右腕、筋肉の塊どころじゃないな。あんなので攻撃でもされたら簡単に殺されちまう。危なそうな奴が近くにいると分かっただけで十分だ。急いでミュウのところに戻らないと。ミュウ、おい、ミュウ、どうした？返事は？おい、あまり世話を焼かせるな。どこにいる？ミュウ、ミュウ！
おはよう、アクモ。
おはよう、タクマ。
ミノルたちはまだ寝てるか？アオイさんたちはどうだろう、まだ寝てるのかな？
どうだろうね、見てこようか？
いや、いいよ。
After finding Shuji and Sagi yesterdayWe managed to make it back here safe, but I was not ready for the conversation that happened next.
とりあえず今日はもう休もう。みんないろいろと疲れてるだろうし。
そうだね。もう立っているのも限界だ。
シュージ、大丈夫？
そばに寄るな。
ごめん。
あれ？ね、ちょっと、まさか全員ここで寝るの？
そうだけど、広いし平気だろ。
綺麗なシーツも、ほら、たくさんあるわ。
そうじゃなくて。
え？
何言ってんだよ。
気にするに決まってでしょ。
着替えとかお風呂とか他にもいろいろ女の子には見られたくないことがたくさんあるのよ。
確かにそうよね。
葵ちゃんにだけそんなことさせてたわけ？最低。もっと気を使いなさいよ男子。
そうよそうよ、さっきの言う通りよ。
こら、無意味に煽るんじゃない。
いや、でもいつまた敵に襲われるかはわからないし。
だったら校舎の中どこにいても同じじゃない。
そんなこと言って。
たくまくん。
そう、
変態
アグモンたらそんなことも知らないの。虫の場合はへえ、詳しいの。
なんだか
いや、
とにかく
言われるまで気にしていなかったけど。
まあ当然といえば当然ではあると思うね。
くだらねえ。
なんかとんだ濡れ衣着せられた気がするけど。
先の言うことはもっともだ。今までは考えが足りなかったよ。
そんな、私もはっきりと言えばよかったし。
ダメよ葵ちゃん。
もう、サキさん。
それで葵さんとサキは、ハルとミユキと一緒に音楽室で寝てもらうっていうのはどうかな。ミユキも女の子だし。
え、
ということで。
え、僕たちはそんなの。
Miyuki's giving Haru some kind of look.
Arigato.
Did she convince him? She may be on the quiet side, but she's the older one of the two.
それじゃあ、本当にそろそろ寝ようか。
Can't say I expected Saki to jump to that conclusion. Give a guy a little credit. Still, could be that she's just kicking up a fuss to put on a brave face. We were freaking out about losing everyone, and then ran into the professor. And then look what happened to him. Oh, we all agreed to meet up in the cafeteria last night, right? Maybe I should...Head over.
おはよう、たくま。
おはよう、ミノル。リョウとシュウジさんも、おはよう。
ミノル doesn't exactly look chipper.But these two seem particularly upset too. Not that I blame them after what we saw.
そうだな。
The professor was the only adult here, and he vanished into the mist. Now it's just us kids, and none of us know what to do.
困ったな。みんな雰囲気暗いよね。
うむ。いつもふざけているミノルすら。
もっとみんな楽しそうにすればいいのにな。
ダメだよ。こういう時はちゃんと空気を読まないと。
空気って透明なのに、どうやって読むの？読めるの？
それは、
まあまあ、アグモンも悪気があるわけでも、ふざけてるわけでもない。
君たち、いつもこんな感じなの？
アグモンは、まあ、あんな感じだな。俺や…寝る場所を変えたラブラモンというやつが、こういう時アグモンをたしなめる役目だよ。
そっか、僕たちの方はこんなにぎやかじゃなかったな。教授がみんなを引っ張ってくれて、フローラモンとサキが僕を励ましてくれて。
ふむ、お前のパートナーは昨日から見る限りあまり頼れる相手ではなさそうだな。
一番大きいのに？
大きいからといって立派とは限らんだろう。それにロップモンへの当たりも厳しいようだ。
そんなことないよ。
我々のパートナーは皆未熟なものだからな。彼らが良き行いを遂げるよう見守り支えるのもまた俺たちの役目だ。
そうだ。いつまでも落ち込んだり悲しんでいても仕方ないんだ。
言ってることと態度が逆っすよ。
修二さんの気持ちも考えてやろう。僕たちより長く教授と一緒にいたんだし、その分ショックが大きいのも仕方ないさ。今はそっとしておこう。
でもさ、修二さんにはリーダーシップ取ってもらわないと。次の年長者は葵さんですよ。あと亮な。どう考えたってこのメンツじゃ。
でもここは僕がしっかりしないと。まず状況を把握したい。この学校のことや食料や水に関しては。
そうだ、
野宿だよ。
ああ。
No wonder he's been so high strung this whole time. I would be the same if I spent an entire day running for my life.
では、僕たちが今までどうしてたか、順番に話しますね。
I explained how we found the school, meeting Agumon and the others, the fight against the spider monster, meeting Haru and Miyuki and more.
まあでも若干ハードモードだよな、修二さんたちの方が。
うん、教授がいなければどうなっていたか。
それにあんなおっかねえのにつけ狙われてずっと追っかけられるって。何なんだあれ。俺ら人間の子供を生贄にとかなんとか言ってたし。
そこは教授からも聞いた獣神や瞳悟空の伝承と合致しそうだけど。
教授からもっといろいろ話を聞けてたら何かヒントになったかもしれないよな。すんません。
ああ残念だけど仕方ない。
しかし得体の知れない化け物はいるわ。
そうだよな、
あの霧に飲み込まれたらどうなんだよ。
わからない。でもアグモンたちも絶対に近寄っちゃダメだって言ってたし、気をつけた方がいいのは確かだと思う。
まあそうだよな。地下世界とか見知らぬ未開の土地に本物そっくりの山とか校舎とかをコピーしてるとか、壮大なドッキリ、僕らみんな騙されてましたとか。
ドッキリってなんだ？
お笑いタレントとかアイドルとかをびっくりさせて楽しもうっていう面白いことで。いや、ただの厨房にこんな大掛かりなドッキリとかないな。うん、ごめん。
ここが何らかの異世界なら それで腑に落ちることもあるよ。山深い未踏の地ならともかく、普通に神社や学校に続く山道すらあるのに、どうして捜索隊も青年団も来ないのか、ヘリの一台も飛んでこないのか。
やめろよ。
Could you fall silence after Roy's outburst, but the implications are clear.
どうすればここから脱出できるか、まずはそのことを考えないと。
なあ、タクマ、このままじゃ拉致が開かなくね。修二さんはうなってばっかだし。
ごめんね。
ふむ、クネモンもこう言っていることだし、場所を変えてはどうだろうか。
お腹も空いちゃったしね。
それに女子の意見も聞いてみないとな。
うん、まずは何か食べよう
だな。そういや俺も腹減ったわ。
そろそろ女子のみんなも。それじゃあ。
ごめん、みんなは先に行ってて。
あ、ど
トイレだよ。
お、そっか、慌てんなよ。
さて、これから話し合いか。
もうやってるみたいだよ。
本当だ、修二さんが早口で何か叫んでるのが聞こえる。すごい剣幕だ。
だから僕は反対だ。子供だけでこんな危険な場所を探索なんて。でもさ、ここにとどまっててもどうしようもないじゃん。
そうだ、状況把握は生き残るのに必須だからな。
私も修二さんに賛成だわ。
私も
君たちを危ない目に遭わせるわけにはいかない。僕は教授から託されているんだ。当てとか方法とかわからなくても。
修二、確かにね。
さだよね。だったら外に出て戻れる方法を探す方が建設的だと思わない？
それも一理あるな。でもそのために犯すリスクと他に意見は。
あいつ、
しょうがないな。
わかんない。
そうか。
あ、タクマ、いいところに来たな。
そうだ、ちょうど2対2で意見が割れてたんだ。君の意見を聞きたい。
え、僕に？
ああ、周囲を探って地形の把握をするか、ここにとどまってしばらく慎重に様子を見るか。
いいじゃん、タクマの思う通りにしなよ。決定権はタクマにあるんだぜ。
そう言われても。僕はここがどこなのか辺りを探索して調べたいかな。
だよな。
でも
また戦って倒せばいいじゃん。
ずいぶん自信があるみたいだけど。
確かに。
だったら修二さんはどうするつもりなんだよ。ここに居続けて何か変わんのか。
状況は変わるかもしれないだろ
う。そんな運頼みで帰れるんだったら自分たちで動いてもいいじゃんか。
手がかりもなく危ないことはさせられない。
ねえ、
そう言うな。
二人とも落ち着いて。このままじゃ結論は出ないよ。それぞれ一旦頭を冷やそうよ。
そうだな。
そうしようか。
それじゃ二人だけじゃなくて
みんなももう一度よく考えてみよう。それで改めて昼にもう一度集まるっていうのはどうかな。
うん、まあいいんじゃない。そうね、そ
うん、それじゃあ朝ごはんを食べたら。
Yes, that's it. Roy? Are you feeling okay? What's up?
What are you talking to? There's nobody here.
Yeah. Firstly, Roy, are you sure you're okay? Shut up. It's all over anyway, it's over for us. That's why. Yes, he's coming for me. It's no use, he won't even look at me. I hope this is just him getting flustered or experiencing some temporary form of shock. Like, what do you do when somebody gets like this? Leave them alone? That feels wrong. I can't just leave him like this. It might be hard, but I want to get through to him. Listen, Roy, you shouldn't really be off on your own. Why not stay in the cafeteria? Let go of me. We're screwed anyway, no matter what we do. That's not true. If we all work together, I'm sure we'll be okay. Besides, we got Agumon, Gunamon, and the others. They will help us keep us safe.
You got that right.
You. No. I'm telling you, none of that's going to change anything. It doesn't matter what we do, we're just gonna die. And in that case. I hate this. I hate it. Help me, save me. He's not looking at me again. I'm not sure I'll be able to talk with him anymore. It's all over. Over. We're done for. Finished. Completely screwed. You. I'm worried about Roy, but I think I'll leave him to Kurumon for now. Why don't we go back to the orders, Agumon? Takuma, sorry about earlier. No, I shouldn't have gotten so flustered. Sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. It's fine. Besides, given the circumstances, we're all a bit on edge right now. Thank you, Takuma. That's really encouraging. I approve. Thanks. Well, now that I've run into Io, I might as well get her take on things. Well, I'm scared, worried, I'm pretty shaken up. Honestly, with the professor gone, I'm having a hard time staying calm. I know I need to relax more, but... it's hard to know what to make of it. After all, we're just kids with nothing going on. I think the best thing to do is try and stay safe until help arrives. So, what do you think our next move should be? Well, we don't know how long our supplies and clothing were lost. For now, I think we should focus on our basic needs. You're always so practical, Io. Sometimes it feels like you're our mom. Stop it. I'm just a worrywart. That's all. So, what do you think's actually going on right now? I'm not really sure. Can't wrap my head around it. Any of it. Sorry. I know that's a bad answer. It's like, I always blank out on tough questions. I know I ought to be able to force myself to think, but that's easier said than done. Io tends to be like your typical honor student, but she can really be indecisive. Talking to you have calmed me down a little bit. Thanks, Takuma. No problem. Same here. We should hear everyone's take on the situation anyway. I wish we could even contact someone instead of getting those random jarbled messages. I know. It'd be great if we could even get a signal. Oh hey, Minoru. Didn't expect to find you here.
You seem down.
I think you'll find he's merely calm rather than down. Isn't that so, Minoru?
Yeah, I just needed to clear my head. Everyone is so divided.
Not that I am exactly the most cooperative guy myself. Really? To get along with everyone, Minoru.
The truth is, I've got a rotten personality. I get along just to get by. It's nothing to be proud of. I can talk a good game, but it doesn't help much with all these monsters. Not at all.
Minoru's not usually this negative. Maybe it'd help if I let him talk about what's on his mind.
Oh, don't get the wrong idea. I'm not depressed or anything. I'm actually pretty excited. Can't wait to see what happens next.
What do you make of our current situation, Minoru? This all seems like fun to you. I'm being optimistic, it's true. But we can't act like this is some funeral all the time. That's why I want to be a little bit upbeat, you know? Yeah, it's not like Minoru is oblivious, but he's trying to stay fired up. As for our situation, here's what I think. We've been thrown into another dimension. At first I thought we might be in the future, but it doesn't make any sense. And this isn't some movie set either. We talked about that. It's probably the least realistic answer, but it may just be the truth. So think about it. If we accept that this is what happened, how did we get it here? And since we made it here somehow, there's got to be a way back, right? Yeah, you're right. That makes a lot of sense. Good thinking, Minoru. Cool and level-headed of you. Amazing, Minoru. I know, right? And there's this screwed up message. I bet it's the key to getting out of here. But all this nonsense? I don't know. You sure about that? Hey, I'm just saying it might be a clue or something. Gotta turn over every stone. Anyway, yeah, we shouldn't give up just yet. I guess not. We sure are something else, Minoru. So, what do you think our next move should be? Adventure, of course. Let's go adventuring. We've got monster partners backing us up. We ought to get out of here and explore this place. There's no point in just sitting around. That's quite the approach. Right? I'll totally make it big someday. Minoru's getting around, but I can still hear the trembling in his voice. So, what do you think is actually going on right now? Beats me. It kind of feels like we're in some weird kind of sci-fi story, though. Definitely the sort of thing you only expect to see in fiction. But there's no use crying about it, right? Might as well enjoy it. You could live your whole life and never see anything like this. And it's happening now. You sure have an interesting way of looking at things. Sci-fi? Fiction? What are all those? I'm too uncertain, but from how Minoru speaks of them, they must be enjoyable. Then I bet I like them too. So, that's what I've been thinking. Was it any help? It was a big help. Thanks. Of course, we need to get everyone's opinion before settling anything. Yeah, I know. Good luck thinking of something up that gets us all on the same page. Get us on the same page, huh? Minoru can seem toothless. But he really does care. You know, we haven't really properly introduced ourselves yet.
Hi, I'm Agumon. Nice to meet you.
And I am Takuma.
I'm Floramon, Takispacker. Pleased to meet you. I'm Lovemon. I'm, Suchispacker, I guess.
I take it we're all on the same side, then?
Of course. Well, I'm more of Saki's side. If she ever leaves, I'm going with her.
Well, you sure don't beat around the bush. She doesn't seem bad though, and she helped protect those two. Naturally, Saki is very special. Yeah, I care a lot about Tsuchi too. Got it. Well, it's nice to meet you both.
Professor, what should I do?
Tsuchi, will you stop that? All that talking to the professor is driving me crazy.
But Saki, aren't you mad? Sad. He was so good to us and then he was gone.
That's why I'm telling you. Because I can't help thinking about what happened. The professor saved me too. He was very nice to me. And then, when I think about what happened, I'm sorry.
Man, they're both so sad.
Clearly, they're upset about what happened to the professor.
Okay, so you can only raise affinity level, friendship level with either Saki or Tsuchi, and cheer them both up will give you them both arguing with each other. So I guess we start with Tsuchi, since that one seems a bit harder to encourage. Then, Saki. Tsuchi, I rely on you. Not because you're the oldest, but because I believe in you.
Oh, really?
Really? I mean, you're working harder than anyone to take charge right now. I think that's inspiring. And I know the professor would be proud.
You think so? That's great to hear. Thanks. Alright. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna going to step up and keep everybody safe.
I'm glad Tsuchi is feeling better.
Yeah. Me too.
So, I take it neither one of you has changed their mind?
That's right. We're going exploring.
No, you got it backwards. We're staying right here.
We're going.
We're staying. I guess I'll come back again later.
Come here. Would you?
I could use someone else's opinion.
Hey, what about me?
Oh, right. Sorry.
It's funny though. Talking with you feels like talking to myself, Floramon. It's weird.
Yeah, that's supposed to mean. I don't mind joining you, but are you sure you don't want someone else?
I'd take anyone at this point.
Maybe you could tell me, can tell, but I get pretty lonely easily. I feel like a lot of girls are like that.
I get lonely easily too. Does that mean I'm a girl?
No, you don't seem like a girl to me, Agumon.
Still, Ayo told me she likes reading by herself, so maybe she doesn't get lonely? Speaking of lonely, how did Haruo Miyuki survive here all alone for so long? It's weird, because even if it's a little different, sitting here in the cafeteria eating lunch like this, it makes me feel like it's all been a bad dream. Wouldn't that be nice? Then the professor wouldn't have. Seems like Saki is still upset about the professor. We had better leave her alone.
Hey, would you talk about something would me that will help? Get my mind off things.
I guess he wants to talk. We should. Right. So, how does all this make you feel?
I don't know. So much crazy stuff has happened. I feel like I'm about to explode. To be honest, it is all way too much for me to deal with. I'm really not sure the best I can do. Just not think about it. If I'm sad, I cry. If I'm scared, I scream. That's good enough for me.
Did I lose you?
Oh, sorry. There's a lot of on my mind. I get it. Honestly, if you weren't careful, I think I'd go to pieces. Look, I don't really know about the current situation, but here's my take. Remember what Mew said about the curse when we first met? I think that was true. Creatures we've never seen before, strange jumbled messages, sound like a curse to me.
Oh, you got one of those messages too, huh? They're kinda creepy, aren't they?
At least, everyone's here. If it's just me, well, I just stir up thinking about it.
So, what do you think our next move should be?
I really don't know. Yes, I leave the thinking to you and Ayo.
Me? Why me?
What do you mean? Don't you usually make the final call?
Do I? Maybe you're right. So, what do you think is actually going on right now?
How should I know?
Yeah, I hear you on that one.
Whatever happens, what's gonna happen? What matters is how we act when it happens, right?
Well, thanks for sharing your thought. It was helpful.
Good. It helped take my mind off things too.
Thanks, Takuma. Alright, I better be going.
Sure thing. Good luck. Make sure to take time to talk to everyone.
Hmm? Shuchi, what are you doing here?
Oh, I thought maybe I could find some food, nuts or wild vegetables or something.
But you've still got plenty of food, and I thought you were against exploration.
I am, but I want to do something to help out. Besides, I can't always run to safety from here, and having more food can't hurt. It's not like there's anything else I can do to contribute.
Well, I don't think that's true. He's doing his best, I know that, and I can appreciate that he has a strong sense of responsibility, but this seems like a waste of energy. Not that I could come right out and say that.
Well, you seem like you've got this under control. I leave it to you. That's right. You can count on me. Just you wait. And make sure we have a feast today.
I guess at least this will help take his mind off of things. It should be fine.
By the way, Takuma, did you get one of those garbled messages as well?
Oh yeah, you too, Shuchi.
That's right. I can't call, but illegible messages like that get through just fine.
So weird. How in the world can this be happening?
Shuchi.
Oi. Lopan, where have you been?
I went to get some nuts.
Whoa. Look at those. Great job.
I never ask you to do that. You keep away from me.
I'm sorry. Or Lopman.
I realize Shuji is scared of Lopman, but this just seems cruel.
Hey, Takuma. Have you seen Labramon?
No, what's wrong? She's always with you.
Right, that's why I'm getting worried. She was just right here just a minute ago.
Then she couldn't have gone far.
Right, I bet you'll find her in no time.
Anyway, I'm sure you don't have to worry. Labramon's a lot tougher than you or me.
I guess that's true. Thank you, Takuma and Agumon.
Huh? Agumon? Where?
Minoru, what's wrong?
We were just together a second ago, but now Pokemon's gone.
Where'd he go? To the bathroom?
Agumon might run off without saying anything, but
Pokemon would let you know, right?
He sure would. Still, it's Pokemon we're talking about. I'm not worried.
Hey, Takumon. Have you seen Falcomon anywhere?
I haven't, no. Don't tell me that he's been gone this whole time.
That's right. At first, I figured he'd be right back, so I wasn't too worried. But now, that he's been so gone for so long, I'm starting to think maybe something happened.
That's weird. I seem to have lost track of Agumon too.
Yeah, I don't see him anywhere. And you don't know where he went?
Beats me. Knowing Agumon though, I don't really go far.
Right. Maybe I just have to wait. A Falcomon will come back too.
He says that, but I can tell he's still worried about Falcomon. At least he's not crazy enough to go out looking on his own without Falcomon. Minoru would definitely get lost out there. Still, I wish I could reassure him.
Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out. I'm going all around the school anyway. That'd be great. Thanks, man. Oh, but don't let it distract you from talking to everyone. Besides, you never know. He might come back on his own.
Right. Got it.
Anyway, I'll keep waiting for a little while longer.
Cool. I'll be sure to send him your way if I see him.
Great. Thanks.
に勝つんだ。ヤタガラモン、すべては整った。
私の力はこんなもんじゃない。
テリスモンメリウム、
どうでしょう。
What are you doing by yourself? Where's Roy?
Q?
Q?
Oh, sorry. I still can't tell what you're saying. Wait. I think I can guess though. Though he must still be in bad shape, huh? Is that why you decided to go out for a walk? Man, if only there was some way for us to communicate. Oh, I know. Why don't you use... You try using gestures. Q? Yeah, the way you're tilting your head like that, I can totally understand. How can I put this? Why don't you try using movements to show what you're thinking?
Q, Q!
There, that's a nod. This might just work.
Are you sure it was safe to leave Roy? I know he's in rough shape, but... Could he be alone?
Q. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not blaming you. No need to look so upset. After all, the others are in the school too, so it's a lot safer in there than outside. And I'm sure there are times you like to be alone. Hey, that reminds me. Agumon and some of the others are missing too.
Hey Kunemon, have you seen Agumon or any other missing person? We're looking for them.
You!
What? Doesn't that go to the shrine? You mean they were... That's where they all went?
You!
But why? What's that to do at the shrine? Is this something you want to do here or are you heading somewhere else?
You!
Oh, he's pointing. That's easy enough to get. Let's see, that would lead to the shrine. Why do you want to go there?
You, Q.
What's he doing now? Shaking his head? Staying alert? Looking for something? Sorry, I don't get it. What is it that brings you here, Kunemon?
Q, Q, Q!
What the heck? A circle? No? Something big? Or is that some kind of outline? Sorry, I don't get it.
Q, Q!
What are you saying? I should follow you? I don't know. I feel like going into the forest without Agumon would be dangerous, but if that's where Agumon and the others are, I would like to go bring them back. Right, let's settle this. Take me to Agumon and the others.
Yukio!
I can't believe this is where everybody went.
Hey! Agumon! Where are you going?
I'm not going anywhere. Look, there's something here.
Hey, what are you all doing?
Oi, Takuma, this way.
Why are you all out here?
I just got this feeling, like something was here.
Something? Like what?
Be on your guard, everyone. There's definitely something there.
What?
What is it?
I can smell something. We have to be careful. You know what it is?
No. I'm telling you to be careful because I don't know.
Whatever it is certainly is a creature like us.
But
We can't say if it's friend or foe. See? Look over there. Something's rustling through the bush. Wait, don't get any closer. It could be dangerous. Let's watch from here.
Look, Takuma! There's something there! Something just jumped out!
What with the thing? Are you sure it's not going to attack? The bear is worried of our presence.
Look, it's a herd!
Maybe that's why it's absurd. It's been glaring at us this whole time. What shall we do, Takuma?
Should we treat his wound? That's probably why it's agitated.
You're so kind, Takuma. You just sound like Io.
Are you sure? That creature is wounded, it might try to fight back. It looks scared of us. Maybe it's the injury? I'm sure it's see we mean no more harm if we take it slow and steady.
Lopmon?
What are you doing out here? Are you by yourself?
Yeah. Where's
Tsuchi?
I tried calling for him, but he won't answer me.
Oh, sounds like you've got problems of your own.
Takuma, what do you feel about us?
You mean about you, Agumon, and the others? Right.
You guys are trustworthy partners, that's what I think. You're always there to help when we're having a hard time. You're like our monster saviors. It's all thanks to you that we're alive right now.
Well, maybe that's true for you and Agumon.
Isn't it true for you too?
I don't know.
Lopmon is concerned about his relationship with Tsuchi. I know that, but there's no way I could know what to say that would help him. All I can do is say how I feel. Lopmon doesn't seem satisfied, but what else is there to say?
そろそろ昼だし、戻って話し合いの続きをしないと。
タクマ！
アグモ、戻ってきたか。
タクマ、大変大変。
すっごいの？
なんかね、大きく。あ、そうだ。電波塔だ。
電波塔？あ！電波塔か。
I quickly got everyone together, and they were all thrilled by Agumon's discovery.
電波塔っていうくらいだから、電波が届いてるよな。そこまで行けばスマホが使えるんじゃね。
それに高い建物だよね。上まで登ればこの辺の様子とか見えるよ。
そこはどれくらいの高さなんだ？
すっごく高い。
ファルコモンも見たんだよな。大体でいいからどれくらいの高さかわかるか？
ふむ、 比較物がないから正確にはわからないが、遠目で見た限りでもこの校舎より大きかったな。
そんだけでかけりゃ間違いなく電波塔だな。
設備は生きているのかしら。
それはわからない。そもそも我々は電波塔がどういうものかも知らないからな。
行ってみればわかるでしょう。ひょっとしたら誰かいるかもしれないし。
そうね、ここで話しててもしょうがないわ。
それじゃあ山登りね。頑張りましょう、葵。
え、山登り？
そうよ。あれ、電波塔は森を抜けた先の峠を越えて山のてっぺんにあるわ。
森を抜ける？探索は反対だと言っただろう。僕たちだけじゃ無理だ。
シュージ、
うるさい。
無駄だ。
そうは言いますけどね、シュージ先輩。
子供だけで何ができるん。
来るわけねえだろ。
そうよ。
言ってない。
Even knowing there wasn't much chance of a rescue, none really, Suji still hoped.
私も一緒に行くわ。ラブラも。
もちろんよ、葵。
おい、葵くんもここに待機して様子を見るのに賛成じゃなかったのか。
もし電波塔でスマホが使えるようになれば、先生やみんなに連絡がつくかもしれない。
助けを呼べる。
そうなれば、
僕も電波塔は気になる。
で、どうします？
だが、
Suji must really not want to go back out there if he's still not convinced. If only there were some way to win him over.
アグモン、そこに行くまでに襲ってきそうな敵とか危ない奴はいなかったか？
大丈夫。僕たちも襲われたりしなかった。
私の鼻もあの辺から変な奴の匂いは感じなかったわ。
危なくないってこと？
そうなのか。それなら、
やれやれ。
じゃあ皆さん、
いってらっしゃい。
何言ってんだよ。
二人っきりでここにいても
第一春にもみゆきにも。
うむ、危ない目には。
僕も守るぞ。
すぐに便乗する。
アグモは
両先輩はお留守番頼みますね。
待てよ。
何よ、両ったら。
いいっていいって。あれでやっこのところおかしかったけど、あいつは嫌味や悪態ついてるくらいでちょうどいいんだ。
Following directions from Agumon and others, we emerge onto a mountain path.
Kousha から近いところにこんな場所があったなんて。
神社のある森のあたりをほんの少し左に抜けただけなのに。
We're a big group and Haru's a little kid, but still, we made it under an hour.
崖。
あ、見て、大きい橋がある。
うわ、大きい橋だな。
またその話？なになに？アグモンのなりたいものの話よ。
うん、僕もあんな風に大きい
ですって。
ほんと、タクマもそう思わない？
うん、
それもそうだわ。
それほどでも。
別に褒めてないからね。
フローラモンたちと仲良くしてたからつい忘れがちだったけど、この子たちって何なんだろうな。
Yeah, that's the kind of question I wish the professor were here to answer. Not that I can say that in front of Saki.
リョウ、大丈夫か？
ここら辺に危なそうな感じはないから。
俺なんて。
そうはいかない。教授のためにも。
うん、僕だって同じ気持ちなんだよ。放っておけるわけないって。
I don't want to lose another person the way we lost the professor. And now he's back to mumbling under his breath again. At least he's keeping pace. Hopefully that's a good sign.
ずいぶん歩いたが、電波塔はこの山の上なんだよな。
間違いないぞ。
あれ、
カイトじゃん。
や、
ん、
おい、てめえ正直に答えねえと。
はあ、
てめえ、
カイト。
ああ、
カイト、
お前ら手伝え。
助けてください。
え、
この人にいきなり。
ふざけるな。
ガイドやめる。
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Dragomon, Kaito's partner.
I'm Agumon, Takuma's partner.
And I'm Takuma. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure is all mine. Now I better explain why things are so messed up. Kaito and Miu were going through the forest together. Then Kaito went to scout ahead. He came back and Miu was gone, so he started looking for her. And this is where I come in.
Dragomon offered to help right away, so I knew he must be alright.
Whoa, that was kind of a snap judgment, although I guess it worked out this time. Anyway, I started helping Kaito looking for Miu, and then the human woman showed up. Yeah, you can't really sense her like you can the rest of us.
True. But some of us can mask our presence, so I'm not sure you can go by that. So, what are you going by?
And I trust Kaito, which means I trust his instinct too.
But is that really good enough? What if you're wrong?
Then we can just apologize.
Well, I guess that's one way of looking at it. This woman just showed up and talked to me, and she was holding Mew's purse.
Oh yeah, what about Mew?
You're right, I don't see her anywhere. Where is she?
I don't know, we stayed together for a while, then I left for a second and she was gone.
That's awful.
And then this woman comes out of nowhere. But some of new stuff.
That does seem suspicious, but why call her a monster in disguise?
Everything we meet so far has been a monster. What makes you think she's not?
And I'm not sure that's logical.
You see, he's convinced, and I don't know what to do. I only spoke to him because he's the only soul I saw nearby.
Well, what do you say?
Don't tell me you're buying that nonsense.
I was just walking not far from my house, and then I suddenly was surrounded by a strange fog, and the next thing I knew I was lost. Not just lost, I was somewhere I've never seen before. I kept walking until I saw this boy. As for the spurs, it was lying by the path. I was going to return it if I found the owner.
Nothing about that sounds off to me.
Me neither.
The fact that she even has Muse pure purses off.
Kaito, relax. Could you please stay quiet for just a minute?
The one thing that does seem strange to me is her ability to be safe without a monster.
Monster? What do you mean, monster?
Why are you calling him monster? Oh my.
What could that be?
It seemed more like an act than an actual surprise, but maybe I'm overthinking it.
Excuse me? She reminds me of my mom.
Kaito and that woman are saying completely different things. Whose story do we trust?
Well,
if you ask me, we should talk more with the woman.
Why is that?
I mean, just look at her. Man, this even smells nice.
Minoru, you look funny. Your whole face is red.
Minoru, be serious.
I am serious. It's not like I'm deciding based on looks because I'm so confused.
Right. Okay. I think I see where you're coming from. Kaito and the woman are saying completely different things. Whose story do we trust?
Well, I think we should hear more from Kaito.
I think, good thinking, Ayo. Just what we should do.
Rabaramon, is that all you know how to say now?
So, what makes you say that?
Right now, it's just my intuition. I'm more inclined to trust Kaito, since he's a friend. That and that woman's story just seems a little too convenient.
I don't know, helping her because she has some of Muse too seems kinda, no, really flimsy.
Kaito, are you sure you aren't just jumping to conclusions? What about what she has to say?
Oh, come on guys. Takuma, you must be able to see that something's not quite right.
Well, I don't think we know enough yet to say for sure.
Wait, hold a moment. Didn't the priestess say only children get offered the sacrifices? And if so, doesn't that make it strange for there to be an adult here?
Yeah, you're right.
I'm not sure, I mean, a sacrifice might not have anything to do with this.
Besides, the professor was brought here as an adult. Maybe it's not that strange?
Well, you're right.
Who cares about some random disappearances? She did something to Mew.
Incidentally, what are you all doing here?
We're trying to get to the radio tower over there.
Radio tower?
You know, how there's no signal,
We're hoping to get that our cell phones will work.
Your cell phones?
Right. And then we'll be able to call for help. We could even get you home too.
Oh, yes. That's wonderful. Well, if you're heading for the radio tower, I know a way to get there.
Seriously?
Oh yeah, just up ahead, there's a vehicle there that goes to the summit. What was it called again? Oh, I remember, it's a cable car. I could take you there if you like.
Well, who'd have thought there would be a cable car? This is great. It makes things easier.
It sure will. Thanks for telling us.
Wait a minute. Something about this isn't adding up.
Why come here then?
I mean, if you know the way to the tower, why come out here where there's no signal?
Honestly, it seems like you didn't know what the tower was at first. Or even cell phones.
Wait, so you are a monster?
Heaven forbid, I just thought someone could be nearby, so I came looking for them. I wandered all over looking for help, using that radio tower as a landmark. I'm sorry if I mislead you, I can be a bit clueless sometimes.
Oh, okay then.
Sorry about the misunderstanding.
Wait a minute, misunderstanding? Your explanation just seemed pretty fishy right now.
Kaito and that woman are saying completely different things. Whose story do we trust?
Why don't you ask about the woman's story?
How do you suggest that?
Well, just a feeling, you know. Besides, it's not like there were any holes in the story. More importantly, I can't stand how Kaito just refused to listen. He keeps going on and on about trusting her. It's like he's got tunnel vision.
Oh, come on, don't look at me when I get like this.
Well, I do see what you're saying.
Kaito and the woman are saying completely different things. Whose story do we trust?
In my opinion,
I think we should hear a bit more from Kaito.
How do you say that?
Well, I realized we don't have enough information to really come to a decision, but like I said before, the women alone here seems weird to me.
You think it's weird that she could survive in this world of monsters all on her own?
Exactly. Every hour there's a crisis. How can she be so calm out here by herself? If it were me on my own, I would lost it by now.
You monster. What did you do with me?
I keep telling you. I don't know.
Good to crap. You kidnapped her, didn't you?
Please, don't hurt me. Kaito, stop. What is wrong with you?
There's no need to restore the violence.
Here, let me stop Kaito.
Let go of me. She took her. She took Mew. Or even if she didn't, she knows something.
Kaito, there's no need to hurt anyone. Relax.
Fine. I stop. Let go of me.
さてさてお前ら、話し合いもいいがよ。こんなとこでうだうだしてる暇ねえんじゃねえの？
確かにそうだね。僕らは早く電波塔に行きたいし、カイトは
早くミュウを見つけねえと。だからさっさと話しやがれ。
落ち着けってば、いちいち暴れんな。
まったく、手のつけられん乱暴者だな。
まったくだよ。で、どうすんの？
カイトを信じるか、この人を信じるか、だっけ。
この人が正しい。ママは正しいんだ。
私、正直に言えばこの人をあまり信じられないけど、電波塔への道を知ってるなら教えてもらいたいわよね。
そうだね。信じる信じないは別として、僕らには今目的があるわけだし。
道案内があるならいいじゃない。迷ったら大変だもの。
でもアグモンたちは迷わず行けたんだよね。
僕行き方は知らないよ。
え、そうなのか。
すまん、これも言いそびれていた。俺たちは電波塔を遠くから見つけただけなんだ。
じゃあ危うく道に迷うところだったのか。
だったらなおさらいいじゃん。道案内してもらおうよ。
そうよね、迷いたくはないものね。
ちょっと待てよ、こいつの話を信じるのか。こいつはミュウをさらった怪物だぞ。
ですから、それは誤解です。
ああ、また話が戻っちゃった。タクマ、いい加減決めようぜ。
そうだな。
Okay, choosing either side just changed the story a little bit. We'll still end up at the same boss battle.
どいつもこいつも分かってね。もういい。俺は一人ででもミュウを探すぜ。
あばよ、お前ら。
あ、こら、勝手に行くな。
もう、しょうがないな。説得して連れ戻してくれ。みんなは先に行ってて。
君まで、そんな勝手な。
僕とアグモンがいなくても電波塔には行けるでしょ。でもカイトの説得は時間がかかるかもだから、先に調査とかしておいてくれると助かる。
オッケー、任せとけ。タクマ、
僕たちも行く。
ハル、みゆき。
Man, if you don't hurry, I'm gonna lose Kaito. I can't stop to argue about this.
分かった。絶対に僕から離れないでね。行こう、アグモン。
あん？なんだ、お前もこっち来たのかよ、タクマ。
なんだじゃないよ。まったく、勝手に一人で行動して。
お前だって、勝手に俺についてきてんじゃねえか。
いや、せっかく再会できた仲間を一人にはしたくないだろ。
そうかよ。小さいおまけを連れてくるくらい心配だったか。
おまけ？ああ、二人とは初めてだよね。一緒に行動してるみゆきと春だよ。
よろしく。よろしく。
ま、何でもいいけどよ。勝手についてきたんだから、足手まといになるんじゃねえぞ。
Okay, so one evolution is from the true end, and the other one is from a different path, from the raffle, the yellow path. Okay, so we needed at least level 30 affinity to save Ryori. And then just try to get the orders as high as possible.
マジでロープウェイだ。
ほほう、これが。
ここも後者に負けず踊らず朽ちかけてるのね。
これロープウェイは動いてるのか？
決まった時間ごとに自動で動いているんです。もう少ししたら来ると思いますよ。
電気が通ってるんですか？あの校舎では電気もつかなかったのに。
電気じゃなくて不思議な力で動いてたりして、ファルコモンたちもいるし、そういうのもあんじゃね。
自動で動くって本当に大丈夫なのか？途中で落ちたりしないだろうね。
そんなの無理。あんな高いところから落ちたら私もぺしゃんこだわ。落ちるの？そんなのダメよ。乗るのやめましょう。
安心してください。乗り物もロープもかなり頑丈です。今までこれを壊した者はいませんでした。
よかった。ここ他に人はいないんでしょうか？
いいえ、誰もいませんでしたよ。それが何か？
いえ、少し気になっただけです。
ちょっとちょっと葵さん、まだ疑ってんの？この人の話は本当だって分かったじゃん。信じようよ。
そうかしら。
ほら、寮を見てみなって。あんなに懐いちゃってさ。
ママ、
あら、
なあ、信じてやろうよ。あんだけカイトに疑われても俺らに協力してくれてるんだぜ。いい人じゃん。
それは、まあ、そうね。
皆さん、来ましたよ。
私、ロープウェイ乗るの初めてだな。楽しみ。
さあ、乗ってください。目的地へ行きましょう。
I'm worried about Minoru and Orish, but I can only go ahead with Kaito for now. Look, isn't that? Yeah. If we keep going this way, we'll end up at the cable car platform. Can't believe this. We just went a long way. Who knew we wind up at the same spot? Well, whatever, let's just keep going. Look on the bright side. Maybe the view from the tower will help us find Mew. Maybe. And if actually get a signal, maybe that's how we get all back. Including Mew. Anyway, we might as well go up there and see what happens.
シュウジさん、目的地はすぐそこだし、ちょっとくらいいいじゃん。
しかしだね。
最後まで何があるかわからない。警戒するに越したことはないぞ。
もう、硬いな。ずっと気を張ってたら疲れちゃうじゃない。
高いの、怖い。
皆さん大丈夫ですよ。もうすぐ着きますからね。
電波塔に着けばスマホ使えるわよね。そしたら助けが呼べる。
ようやくこのサバイバルも終わりか。
ええ、終わりますよ。全部ね。
あの、電波塔の設備は生きているんでしょうか？あなたが離れていたということは、もしかして。
どうかしら？
それってどういう。
やはりこの手でどうにかしなくちゃね。
え、今、なんと。
ああ、あなたたちには感謝しないといけないわ。どうもありがとう。
いや、なんかわかんないけど、感謝なんていいっすよ。
あの生意気な子は逃がしちゃったけど、代わりに来てくれるなんて、ね。それも一度にこんなにたくさん。本当にありがとう。
どうしちゃったの?
わからないよ。
大丈夫。後になるけど、あの子も捕まえてきてあげるから。心配しないでね。
何を言っているんですか？
ママ？
まあでも、あなたたちはここで終わりなんだけどね。
頭ぶつけちゃったわ。
大きな怪我をしてる者はいないようだな。
か変じゃない？
ゴンドラが止まってる？
あれ？ねえ、あの人がいない。
え、マジで？
りょう。
は？
なんて大きさなの。あの女の人は？
鈍いね。いや、私の化粧がうまかったのかしらね。知らない人を信用しちゃいけないよ。
笑ってる。
こわ。
私はアルケニモン。別に覚えてくれなくてもいいわよ。だってお前たちはここで死ぬんだから。さあ、この箱ごと生贄にしてやろうかね。
どうしよう、修二さんどうする？
だから僕は探索なんて嫌だったんだ。
やっぱりママはいないんだ。
どうしたの、お姉ちゃん。
どうしたんだ。
何見てるの、みゆき。
あれはゴンドラ。
途中で止まってるな。
みんながあそこで捕まっちゃったみたい。
おいおい、それってつまりあの女の仕業か？
ちぇ、やっぱり化け物だったか。だからあれほど言ってやったのに。
みんなどうなっちゃうんだろう。
急いで助けに向かおう。
ああ、行こう。
ああ、あの化け物女、ぶっ潰してやる。行くぞ、ドラクモン。
はよ。
お前たちのせいでこの世界がおかしくなったのよ。お前たち人間の子供を生贄にすれば世界の崩壊は止まる。私たちは救われる。あの帽子をかぶった女の子供を取り逃がした時は焦ったけど、その代わりにお前らを生贄に捧げてやるわ。
これが
騙し討ちとは卑怯な真似してくれるじゃねえか。タクマ、気合い入れろ。こいつを倒して全員助けるぞ。
あ、わかった。ゼロ、アクモン。
時間よ。
強くなる約束だ。
ベルゼブ、勝ち目はないと知れ。
たっぷりいたぶってあげる。
どう戦うべきか。
俺が行こう。
たっぷりいたぶってあげる。
どう戦うべきか。どう戦うべきか。
行こう。
たっぷりいたぶってあげる。
どう戦うべきか。
俺が行こう。
りいたぶってあげる。
どう戦うべきか。
悔しいわね。本調子じゃなかったとはいえ、こんなガキどもに。
本調子じゃない。あれだけ手強かったのに。
こいつ手を抜いて戦ってたよ。
違うわよ。まともに戦う気がしなかっただけだもの。祭壇の支度も整っていたのに。仕方がないわね。この場は譲るとするわ。生贄を捧げる役目は私じゃなくてもいいもの。
さっきから何わけのわからないことを言ってるんだ。さあ、お前がさらった女の子の居場所を教えろ。
だから、どうしてそれをあなたなんかに教えなくちゃならないわけ？
こいつ、この後に及んでまだそんな口を叩きやがるのか。どうやら少し痛い目を見なきゃわからないようだな。
よしましょうよ、そんな乱暴なこと。
教える気がないんじゃなくて、知らないんじゃないかな。
なんだと？
あなた案外賢いじゃない。
おい気をつけろカイト。不用意にそれ以上近づくな。こいつが話を長引かせてる時は間違いなく何か小細工してるってことだぜ。
ご名答。それじゃあ私は帰らせてもらうわ。
何？また逃げられた、あの野郎。
仕方ないよ。あいつが最初から余裕あったのはいつでも逃げられるって思ってたからだし。
実際逃げられたもんな。だからまともに戦う気もなかったのかな。
どうなんだろうな。戦うふりだけでもしなきゃいけない事情でもあったのかな。
とにかく、まずは当初の予定通り、あの塔を登ってみよう。
助けを求める声だった。
この辺りから聞こえたが。
助けを求めてんなら助けてやろうぜ。
待ちたまえ。どんな相手かもわからないんだぞ。恩をあだで返されたらどうする。
そんなこと言わないで助けてあげようよ。
うるさい。お前が口出しするな。
助かりたかったら襲うなとか条件つけてやったら。
だったらもっと要求してやりましょうよ。食べ物よこせとかどう。
それじゃあ追いはぎじゃないの。
あ、見つけた。に絡め取られてるね。かわいそうに。
まずは助けてやろう。
任せて。
はあ、助かった。いや、どうもおきに。ん？珍しいこともあるもんやな。また人間の子供です。
またって、君他にも人間の子供を見かけたの？
はいな。アンさんの後ろにいるやつよりエロ小さかったです。
それってひょっとしてミュウ？
いや、それがあの怖い歩きにもに捕まってましてな。えらいかわいそうでしたから隙を見てちょちょいっと助けたったんです。そしたら歩きにもにバレまして、わて捕まってしまったんですわ。
それでミユは、その子はどうなったんだ。
え、ああ、ちゃんと逃げ張りましたよ。途中まで一緒でしたから間違いありません。なんかあれです、キラキラしたとこへ行きまして。
そうか、教えてくれてありがとう。それとミュウを助けてくれたことも。
いえいえ、これくらいお安い御用ですわ。
キラキラしたとこって？
わてもあれや、なんちゃったらええんやろ。上の方からぼーっと眺めたらええんちゃいますか。
あ、それなら電波塔の上から見ればわかるんじゃない。
そうだな、それなら早く登ってみよう。よし、 やっと着いたぞ。
いや、今さらだけどさ、こんなボロボロのロープウェイが動くなんておかしくない？どっから電気来てんの？メンテとかどうなってんだよ。誰がやってんだよ。おかしいだろ。
校舎の水道だってそうだよね。何なんだろう本当。
今はそんなことよりミュウの行方だ。さっさと登ろうぜ。
おい、なんだこれ。
どうなってやがる。周り中が海だと。おい、ここは山間部だったはずだぞ。
これ、島じゃん。やっぱ俺たち、強制移動させられてたの？なんだかとんでもねえことになってきたぞ。
お前たちの校舎も神社も、全部見覚えある建物だってのに。位置も違えば地形も違う。どうなってんだ。
嘘でしょ。何がどうなってんの。
みんな落ち着くんだ。
修二さんが一番落ち着いてないじゃない。
そんな。
なんで海、なんで島なんだ。見覚えのない建物すらあるぞ。
わあ、何あのキラキラ。なんか大きな輪が見える。
あっちには鉄パイプだらけのでっかい建物があるな。
異世界ってことでいいのよね。助けなんて来ない。そう考えていいのね。
そんなことないって。まだ悲観するには早いよ。
でも
亮、
やっぱりだ。
おい、
俺もあいつらもみんな知ったから、ママはここにいるんだ。
おい、何を言ってる。おい、こう言った時こそ。
うるせえ。
いった、殴る子。おい、亮。
まずいぞ。大丈夫。わかったんだ、俺。 ここに、ここにママがいる。ママに会えるんだ。
ママ、ママ、俺だよ。助けて。
あらあら、やかましい坊やだこと。そんなにママに会いたかったのかしら。
この偽物、お前なんかママじゃねえ。俺を裏切りやがって。
そうだよ、ママは絶対に俺を裏切らないんだ。いつでもどこでも困ってる俺を助けてくれる。
だからさ、俺はもうすぐママに会えるんだ。
ああ、何言っちゃってるの。あん、
うるせえ。俺は今ママと喋ってんだよ。邪魔すんな。
ママ、
俺ずっと頑張ってたよ。ママに会えるの楽しみにしてたんだ。早く早く会いに来て、ママ。
あら、ダメね、この子壊れちゃってるよ。どうしましょう。きちんとした儀式をして生贄にするのが本当はいいんだけど、この世界に取り込まれることになるし。そうね、ここで死んでもらうしかないわ。サイクロモン、いらっしゃい。
はい、アルケニモン様。
これ、殺しといて。
かしこまりました。
それじゃあ、私は祭壇に戻るわ。よろしく。
仕事する。
え？
動くな、お前。
やつはサイクロモン。
デカさにビビっちゃダメよ。抵抗してる。だったら早く。
金門がリョウを助けてえだって。
分かってる、絶対助けるからな。金門、ミユキとハルは危ないから下がってて。
うん、
みんな行くぞ。
行くぞー。おー、クレイム。
しましょう。
あ、うん、そうね、フローラも。
ザコがわらわらと。ん？
私？
やる気。
私は
こいつの子戦いの。
サキ、しっかりして。
リョウを助けたいってわかんない。
サキ、あいつの言うことに惑わされないで。あなたが仲間を助けたいって思ったのは、
わかんない、わかんなくなっちゃった。いいと思ってやったのに、みんなから嫌われて、相手の気持ちになってとか、わかんないよ。
サキ、大丈夫。大丈夫よサキ、心のままに行動していいの。
心のままに。
サキ、あなたの心はここで立ち止まれって言ってる？
私の心は違う。そんなこと思ってない。友達が苦しんでいるのに、ただ眺めているだけなんてできるわけがない。フローラも、お願い、手を貸して。
それでいいのよ。フローラモン。強い思いが、これで私もサキの思いに応えることができる。行くわよ。覚悟しなさい、サイクロモン。
どう戦うべきか。行かないと。
あ、わかった。
始めるか。
俺は…
そうだ一つ目の化け物に落とされて俺死んで…
いや生きてる。
お前かよ脅かすんじゃねえよクソガキ。
それが命を救った相手に対する態度？
あ、お前が？
ふん。まあ別にいいけどね。
ガキに見下される覚えはね。
お前
だからお前なんてどうでもいいんだよ。動かない方がいいよ。死ななかったとはいえあちこち怪我してるんだから。
そうだ。なんで？
どうして現実世界に帰りたいの？
ここには、タクマたちは、俺が気に入らねえんだ。あいつら、化け物従えて。
だから、
大丈夫だ。
ねえ、いつまで妄想の中で生きるの？母親から連絡なんて来ないことは。
ママは、ずっと病気で、俺もっとママに会いたかったのに、いっぱいいっぱい我慢して、それが、ああそうか。
ああ来たんだね君。でもちょっと遅かったね。リョウ、現実世界に帰りたい？
どうでも、もう…
リョウ！ハル！
あ、いたわ。二人とも無事よ。
ハル…
あー、よかったよ。
あらあら、もうさっき言ったら涙で顔がぐしょぐしょよ。
でも見つかって本当によかったわ。
うむ、ならば早くここから離れよう。
でもさ、
リョウ君とハル…
リョウ、元気ない？
みんな、まずいよ。霧がもう濃くなりすぎてる。
確かにやばいな。リョウ、ハル、そこは危ない。
Looking to where I was pointing, I see a black shadow.
気のせいか。
ちょ、待って待って、リョウの方に行ってない？
おいおいおい、やばいやばいやばい、これマジでやばいやつじゃねえの？
タクマ、行っちゃダメだ。
アグモン、どうにかならないのかよ。
どうにもならないよ。あれは、そういうものなんだ。
そんな…
おい、リョウ、何やってんだ。早く逃げろ。
リョウ、逃げて。
リョウ君、どうして逃げないの？
え、リョウ、何か言ってる。
ママが死んでたことも忘れて、ああ俺なんかがいられる世界なんてどこにも。
今だ、みんな亮を助けるんだ。
うわ
ったく、手のかかる先輩だな。ちし、あ、ま、よし、捕まえたぞ。おとなしくしてろ、亮。亮、大丈夫か。しっかりしろ。
ちぇ、言ってんだよ、お前ら寄ってたがってタックルかましてんじゃねえ。
亮、無事なんだな。正気に戻ったんだな。
ああ俺はずっと正気だよ、クソが。ただちょっと諦めてただけだっつーの。大丈夫だよ、俺はもう大丈夫だ。
おい、みんな、
リョウ君は無事なの？
よかった、切り晴れた。
キン、
待ってやめ、さっき俺にぶつかってきただろ。
まあ助かったからいいけどな。ありがとうよ、
キン。
リョウ、今クネモンにお礼言ったのか？
なんだよ、礼くらい言うよ。命を助けてもらったんだからよ。
あれ、俺らにはお礼言わないんすか？
うるせえ。ちょ
We were all happy we saved Roy, but soon the reality of our situation sank in againBetween learning we were on an island with no hope of rescue and that fog monster, my earlier optimism has faded, and the threat of death suddenly seemed very real. We were all shaken, but Chuchi was able to calm us down and we returned to the school. Leave it to Chuchi to step up in a situation like that and get us all back safely.Kaito was next to recover. He was all ready to go to the amusement park and find Mew. But the rest of us managed to convince him to come back to the school instead. Chuchi made the case that we could search more effectively after we regrouped. And after seeing the fog monster, even Kaito must have realized the need for caution.Everyone else was still scared from learning this was another world and we might all die. It was dark by the time we got back and we were exhausted. Nobody bothered with dinner. The others mostly seemed to collapse into sleep, but I find that impossible. My mind keeps coming back to the same thoughts. Can we survive in this strange world? What if a monster likeArakunimon attacks again? And what about the monster in the fog? Was it the reason Ryo started to go crazy? What is this world anyway? And what sort of creatures are Agumon and the others? Roy said he got overwhelmed, it was all too much for him, so he walked into the fog. If I did that and forgot me, would that be the end of all this fear and pain? No, what am I thinking? I can't just give up, not yet. Once I do that, it's all over. It's starting to get cold. If I stay like this, I probably end up getting sick. Even if I can't sleep,Maybe I should just lie down for a while.
タクマ。
アグモン。
タクマ、大丈夫？ぼーっとしてるよ。
ずっと考えてたんだ、これからのこと。
うん。
アグモンと出会って、みんなとも協力して、なんとかなると思ってた。でも、ここは僕たちの世界じゃなかった。待ってても助けなんて来ない。なあ、アグモン。修士さんみたいに危険を避ければいいのか。ズタバタして死ぬようなことになるくらいなら。
タクマはどうしたい？
帰りたいよ。何が何でも帰りたい。アルケニモンだとか霧だとか。けど帰る方法がわからないんじゃ、どうすることもできないよな。そもそも何が正解なのかだって僕は分かってないんだ。僕のしてきたことは正しかったのか、どうすればよかったのか、僕には何も分からない。
タクマの苦しい気持ち。
うん、苦しい。だってこの状況を解決する道が見えないんだ。アルケニモンはまだ僕らを狙ってる。ここが違う世界なら、わからない。一体何をどうすればいいんだよ。
タクマ、あのね、タクマ、僕は難しいことはわからないけど、とっても大事なことを知ってるよ。それはね、タクマなら頑張れば何でもできるってこと。みんなと力を合わせてでも、無理やりに進んでも、最後にはどうにかしちゃうんだ。
なんだよそれ。僕そんなんじゃないよ。
そんなことないよ。僕は信じてる、タクマ。僕は君を信じているよ。
アグモン、ありがとう。なんだかすっきりしたよ。おかげで眠れそうだ。
そう？ならよかった。
おやすみ、アグモン。
おやすみ、タクマ。
It was chapter 3. He saved Roy by having an affinity level of at least level 30 and higher. And by saving Roy, you're automatically locked into the true ending of the game. So no matter, so far as you know, no matter which path you choose, the red moral route, yellow the ruffle route, or green the harmony route, you should be able to get to the true ending of the game, which also is one chapter longer. So yeah, we saved Roy, we defeated another Digimon, Cyclo One, I forgot his name. Defeated that one, defeated the spider Digimon, different one. We found Kaito. The next time you are gonna head it to find Mew. So thank you for watching. Wish you well. I'll see you in the next video.